I was hoping for.
I'll save you!
Glad to see you have the matter in hand.
One of us has been drenched! Be without you, prison.
I'd be caught unawares. I am shamed.
Let us pick ourselves up, dust ourselves off, and try not to slip up again. It's no more or less than what one might have expected.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
Thanks. Just what I needed. Shame I've no advantage against this foe. Are we all in the same boat?
One of us has been drenched.
Monster seems to have dropped something. The find of the century, I dare say. I wonder whether my master from beyond the rift managed to find that. Somehow I doubt it. frightful cramped here. Perhaps we'd best move along before trouble finds us.
Let us conclude our business and be quit of this place. There is naught to be gained from lingering.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Aught fell from the beast as it breathed its last.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
There's a ladder here.
After you, Arisen. Notice we've all got different vocations.
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none. Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it.
What I can, should it please you. Come to think of it, different masters favour different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have beastrons for allies.
I'll be sure to keep that in mind.
At last. I thought we'd never find one.
At least all our efforts weren't for naught.
Interesting. I shall have to inform my own master of this. We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations. I don't know about you, Master, but I'm worn out. Mightn't we have a rest before pressing on?
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I am by your side.
I've a knack for gathering items, and am ever on the hunt for new finds. I'll gladly try out any useful mechanisms I espy.
It's no easy thing.
Fancy a gander? I find goods for sale.
First, assess the field, then act accordingly.
Soon as my shift's done, I'm off to the tavern.
I'm at ease here.
I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings. And if you'd like to change your vocation, come see me anytime. do come again.
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. Pleasure doing business with you.
Nothing caught your eye? That's a shame. Let's hope there's aught worth our coin next time.
Browsing was enough to scratch the itch in my case.
Time to be heading.
I'd kip just about anywhere.
My bed calls and I shan't resist.
I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings and if you'd like to change your vocation. Come see me anytime. Always a pleasure.
We're running low on everything, from provisions to crafting materials for weapons and armor. We've had a hard time procuring goods, what with all the monsters lurking on the roads of late. I sent Marcus to gather what we need, but I've just taken stock and I fear the list I gave him was incomplete. What say you? Could I trouble you to run an errand for me? You'll be paid, of course. Glad to hear it. Here, take this list of additional supplies to Marcus. He ought to be somewhere north of here. Hand him the note, and he'll take care of the rest.
I thought you might like this, so I picked it up. Here you go.
Now I've gone and stepped in it.
Doctor, rest my legs.
Time to be heading.
I'd hasten home, were this not my duty.
I suppose I'd best be heading home.
Begging your pardon, sir, but I'm on duty.
Well met. Fancy a gander? I find goods for sale. I always have a warm welcome for a customer. Much obliged. Fancy a gander? I find goods for sale.
I'd rather not draw steel.
There's no easy thing.
This ladder can take us to new heights.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
I've beds to spare if you're looking for lodgings, and if you'd like to change your vocation, come see me anytime.
Ah, how I've longed to embrace my bedroll. Sleep does wonders.
Off we go then.
Feeling rested, I trust.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
It's no more or less than what one might have expected.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
The moment I've been waiting for. Allow me to gather these up.
rather not draw steel if I can avoid it.
I'm aching for a fight.
I must have let the captain see my nonsense.
I'm nodding off where I stand.
So tight. I'd kick just about anywhere.
If your plane had arisen in search of preferable treatment, you'll be sorry. Your head is like to roll ere long.
My news has been acting up of late. Like it or not, I must go where duty calls me.
Good thing I was standing here, eh?
Here in Vermont, poor there, they believe that some divine flame will protect them and dispel the dragon, and that pawns embody misfortune. In that regard, our countries couldn't be more different.
Soldier. I could use a bit of excitement in my life.
Best quality a soldier can have. Or to polish up my gear for tomorrow.
Pray, allow me to open yon chest.
Beg pardon, sir, but I'm on duty at present. The best quality a soldier can have is loyalty.
That's quite the drop.
Take care not to fall.
Caution would be wise, but we ought not let it halt us in our course.
Oh, well spotted. Most impressive. Such a thing escaped my master's notice entirely.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Be sure to aim true. Over so soon? Why? We seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
You're well fond of picking things up, aren't you?
A forgotten rift stone we've not discovered lies nearby. It is this way, as I recall from my last sojourn beyond the rift. There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
We could pick some now, and use them when the need arises.
Let me be the one to collect it. I'll wager I could make that shot.
Strike true, lest the beast flee.
Hold fast, Arisen. I will be with you in but a moment.
I ne'er stood a chance. Well met. Hope to see you again.
It takes two to make a sale, and this cellar had nothing to tempt us with. Our funds are better spent elsewhere.
What is it?
I'll have this fixed up in time for supper.
They have. This time I laid down my tools. What you need.
Time to be heading.
My bed calls and I shan't resist.
Might as well hang about. I'm in no rush. There's so much to enjoy in this.
These writings could be of import.
A thorough perusal might reveal aught of interest. Oh, have you some business with the apothecary, sir? Dreadful sorry if I was in your way. Lost or not, sir. You needn't worry yourself on my account. I'm an apothecary in training, you see. My family runs a little shop in Vernworth. So when I heard tell of a medicine only to be found in this village, I thought I'd come and fetch some for us. Made the journey all by myself as well, if you can believe it. But, well, as luck would have it, I've not enough gold for the medicine. 'Twill be a shame to return empty-handed after coming all this way, but what more can I do? What? You'd do that? You'd get the medicine for me? Suppose there's no harm in that. If you're really sure. Oh, sir, I'd be most grateful. Seems my luck's not as rotten as I'd thought. I'll wait right here for your return, sir. And many thanks for your kindness.
We could make the fruit robberant ourselves, or simply purchase some at Rune's Apothecary here in Met.
Ah, yes, now.
Hello again, sir. Say, have you brought some fruit robberant for me? So this is what it looks like. Brilliant. Many thanks, sir. I haven't much to offer in return, but I'll be sure to tell Grandfather what you did for us. He'll want to reward you proper-like, I'll bet.
Such moments make me proud to serve the Arisen.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
Always a pleasure.
Well met.
There's a ladder here.
After you, Arisen.
Fancy a look at my wares? Do come again. See a look at my wares.
I up my training regime.
Well met, sir.
You a traveler? Well, I used to be a sellsword, see? If you're anything like me, one they'll be able to teach you a skill of...
Might I interest you in my humble wares? Much obliged, sir.
Well, you ought to not strain yourself, not in your current state. Those burns could easily have killed you outright. I expect 'twill be some time before you fully recover.
Treasure chest. Oh, I can hardly wait to open it.
Not all chests contain treasure, you know.
thinking?
I swear I ought to attend to
sleep. Well met, sir. How might I be of service?
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
Let's see. What can we do without?
Shift's only just begun.
Well met,
a few hours sleep.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
I say we collect as much as we can carry.
What a view. I'd not say no to a short repose hereabouts.
Perhaps we might take a moment to savor the scene.
Right you are.
This is a powerful weapon. A single bolt loose from it would carry tremendous lethal force.
Let us make use of this during battle. I've no doubt it would catch our foes unawares.
Just pick this up.
This is generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
Well, you ought to not strain yourself.
Isn't it about time we had ourselves a meal? Oh, what I wouldn't give for a bowl of hot stew.
To be heading home.
Oh, at least dreams come true.
The sun descends. Night will be upon us soon.
Where we do not fall prey to enemy ambush.
Tis a ladder. Shall we see where it leads?
Well met. You're the one who saved Ulrika's life, aren't you? She told me all about it. It was a very brave thing you did. I'm in your debt. Ulrika's as good as my daughter. Here, consider this a small token of my gratitude. Now, tell me, are you registered with a guild? Perhaps you already know this, but registering with a guild will grant you access to specialized training, which comes in very useful when pursuing a vocation. Well now, that won't do. You need only speak with the innkeeper to register. Go on, it will only take a moment. If there is aught you wish to know of vocations, mayhap I can advise you. 'Tis a vocation for those who seek to master the sword and shield. Fighters favor a balanced approach, excelling in both offense and defense, and can adapt to any situation. I am a fighter myself, and should there come a time when you impress me with your prowess, I might be willing to impart unto you some of what I know. Naturally, it is a vocation for those who seek to master the bow, an exceptionally useful long-ranged weapon. At close range, however, a bow is nary more useful than a walking stick. Aye, the secret to being a successful archer is maintaining distance between you and your foes. It is a vocation for those who seek to master the dagger. Such blades lack heft, though this grants them the advantage of speed. Thieves favor light armor, which leaves them more vulnerable to attacks than those of other vocations. Their talents depend upon their finesse and ability to compensate for the length of their blade through sheer agility. It is a vocation for those who seek to master the mystical arts, magic. Mages can cast a wide array of offensive spells and aid their allies with magical support. However, the more powerful the spell, the longer one must spend incanting it. Thus, a mage is unlikely to last long on the field of battle without allies to protect them. Should you dedicate yourself to a vocation, you will find that new paths to master will open up to you over time. Try them as you like. Very well. There is no wrong choice in any case. It is entirely up to you which vocation you adopt. But I shan't take up any more of your time. Pray be well.
A splendid accomplishment. You have hoped.
Here you are, Master. I hope you like it.
I found it myself.
All this hustle and bustle puts me right at home.
If there is aught you wish to know of vocations, mayhap I can advise you. 'Tis a vocation for those who seek. However, the more powerful the... Thus, a mage is unlikely to last long on the field of battle without...
Very well. There is no wrong choice in any case. 'Tis entirely up to you.
But I shan't take up any more of your time.
And here I was, hoping for some great treasure. Now I feel a fool.
We cannot expect gleaming treasures round every corner.
So this is where you've been. Come with me to the village entrance. The Watchhead's waiting for you.
We may benefit from pursuing the information.
It will take a better mind than mine to solve this.
Always another errand.
Ah, you've returned. Good timing, too. I have questions for you. First and foremost, will you accompany me to the capital? My thanks. Are you ready to depart, or do you need some time to prepare? Very well. Speak with me once you...
Is this play?
Is there naught I could have done?
Mayhap I ought to ask around town.
Another day over.
A ladder, is it? How convenient.
If you want my advice, heed no advice.
How might I be of service?
It's been a hard day.
There's so much to enjoy in this wide world.
Make haste, then. We must leave anon. Very well. Speak with me once you've...
Very well. I shall return.
Is there naught I could have done?
Such a magnificent tapestry of stars.
I suppose 'tis so.
I've got to go. The shift's only just begun.
This isn't much to go on.
Just another day. Same as the one of four.
Here at the inn, we also offer changes of vocation for those who seek it. I get so few customers, you see, that I can manage both roles myself. But enough about me. Did you need something?
In my line of business, patience is key.
Getting proper rest is an important duty in its own right.
You'll not believe the journey I've had. I'll wager my horizons are broader than ever.
Our adventure continues.
Come. We've much to be getting on with.
Shall we get underway?
Our little band has come to feel like a family.
That explains the harmony betwixt us.
There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
This is for you, Master. I thought it might come in useful.
Would that I could spend all day here.
Always another errand.
So
yourself a drink.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
It's been a hard day.
I'll have an early supper.
Make haste, then. We must leave anon. Very well. Speak with me once you've finished your...
If you're enjoying life, does all tell...
Is there naught I could have done?
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Look, master! Goblins!
You cannot be too careful.
I shall let them harm you. Oh-ho! That's a sight to behold!
Perhaps you might join the fight yourself!
Not a bad idea.
That's it.
Naught compares to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
Well, I'm sure there's still room for improvement.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
No one can defend themselves when grappled like this. When tarred, be sure to avoid open flame.
I'll gather this. It might be of use.
Wait to find out what's inside. Time we pressed on, wouldn't you say, Master?
Lucky us. That's worth taking.
I would so enjoy seeing this obstacle smashed to pieces.
If you need that destroyed, I'm your pawn. Shall I assist?
I'll turn you into a pincushion!
You're welcome to take whatever you like from-
Halt! State your business. We've orders to keep this gate-
In the nick of time. I thought I was done for.
Shame I've no advantage against this boat. Are we all in the same boat? Not bad.
This is a bit early to be thanking me. Let me yet remain.
Oh, I like that.
The Arisen has been drenched. I shall take this.
Here you are, Master. I hope you like it. I found it myself. Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
We could pick some now and use them when the need arises.
That's everything assembled. A job well done, if I do say so myself. Oi! Did you need something? This is from Sir Geoffrey, is it? Let's have a look then. He wants these as well, does he? I thought I was finished. Why should I have to do all this on my own? I've got plenty to carry as tis. Say, your arms look free. You can handle that list in my stead. And make haste. I would depart for the encampment even a moment sooner. Well, go on. You know what to do.
We should begin by asking ourselves, where is it? And how can we get it?
How goes it? Have you gathered everything on the list yet? Brilliant! I knew I could count on you. Here, take this for your trouble. I'll be heading back to the encampment now. They'll be expecting me.
We'd best report back.
Must we run everywhere? An impatient one arisen.
No time to catch your breath. Try to keep up.
I'll not stick my head where it will get cut off.
No pay. Another moment's rest.
Oi, many thanks for passing on that list to Marcus for me.
As I hear it, you even assisted him in gathering the supplies. Anyway, you've been a great help. I hope I can count on your aid again should...
Our efforts have seen the encampment resupplied and Sir Geoffrey with one less care. A good deed all round.
Aptly said.